Hey, I'm JC with House Call Pro, and we're going down the list of 8 things to think about when launching your HVAC business. This list was created after talking with successful HVAC business owners from all over. If you're looking to launch an HVAC business of your own, you've come to the right place. You know the trade, and we're here to help with the business side. Number 8, where to start if overwhelmed. If this all seems super overwhelming, take heart. One of our pros, Nick McDonald, offers some advice. There are 2 main areas to focus on when you feel overwhelmed with everything that goes into starting an HVAC business. First, start with these numbers. Consider these 3 data sets to take your business to the next level. Number 1, average job ticket size. Number 2, average cost to win a new customer based on marketing costs. And number 3, percentage of repeat customers, as this will eventually be where most of your revenue comes from. Figuring out these numbers can direct you to where you need to focus. The next thing to do is to look at the opportunities that already exist. Write these down. First, who do you know? Second, is there anyone you know that knows someone else that you desire to know? Can they help you connect with that person? Are there any partnerships or alliances you can form? One example is forming a partnership with a manufacturer or part supplier so you can get your supplies cheaper. How can you encourage referrals? Perhaps you can offer a small price to people who refer you, or just request that your customers refer you if they're happy with the work that you've done. Word of mouth is still the best advertisement. Make sure customer service is your number 1 priority, and your business will advertise itself. This was number 8 on our list of 8 things to think about when starting your HVAC business. Be sure to watch our other videos and click below to get our free How to Start an HVAC Business checklist and action sheet with all the pieces in one place.